The first test was just after Gideon was called by the angel of the Lord to save the people. From the very beginning, Gideon tried to weasel out of his calling. When the Lord insisted that Gideon accept, Gideon asked for a sign that this was truly God speaking. The angel of the Lord complied,